Hi everyone, I'm Rose, and this is my colleague April. Today we are in our showroom, and we are going to introduce you our hot selling products. Our products mainly include roof rack, roof bike rack, skin rack, rear mountain bike rack, hitch bike carrier, and trunk bike racks. And now let's start with our rear mountain bike carriers. And this is our TB006D3.
We also have D2 and D4. What is the meaning of the D3? It means it can max load 3 bikes. Each bike max loading 15 kgs. Total is 45 kgs. Let's see our melee design which have patent here. This is the turbo adapter. It has a handle here. It can help us steal and remove from the turbo very easily without any tools by using this handle.
And here is the lock system, and it can ensure the bike rack safety.
Also, if you worry about the safety of the bikes, no worry. You can see here, this is an arm with the clamp. For the bike frames, it has the lock and the keys here, and you can secure your bike on the bike carrier, even when you are not in the car or nearby. And you can see the material here of the arms is aluminum alloy. Here also have a function for foot. You can see it is footable. By remove the knob here, and it can easily fold, and it can save many space, and you can put in your warehouse or on the car trunk very easily. Let's look on the lock here. The rails, it is aluminum alloyed. Here you can see the tire tray is adjustable. You can adjust it by switch the button here by hand, very easily to move. And it is fit for the car the bikes under 29 inches.
And also here is a strip, it's adjustable. So you can adjust it by your tire wheels.
The tire width is up to 2.5 inches. Under from this range, you can put the bike here and secure it by the strip. And the part of this three colorful part, it is customized, can do the colors in your favor. Let's see the lessons plan here. You can see here is a lamp which has E mark, and it is 13 pins. And here you can put your lessons plant here,
and you can switch it to stable the license.
Yeah. And here is a special design also. And we can push the handles here, and by foot or by hand is also no problem. And it can shoot. Yeah. When you push it, it can shoot, and you can open your car trunk
when it's trunk installed.
Yeah. Okay, let's see the next product.
Now let us introduce you another hot selling rear mountain bike rear, TBNN9N4. This one is iOS certificated.
Now let's see the adapter part here. This is a painted design, which is have a handle here. You can see the handle. This handle can make sure we install and remove the bike carrier from the turbo very easily without using any tools. And this part has also a key. This can secure our bike carrier on the cars. And this key can remove only when it is locked. And you can see the handle and the frame and the YouTube are made in black. It is customized also. You can pick the colors you like gray, and silver, and white. Now let's see the rails here. Each one rear max loading is 15 kgs, and it has a bigger tire tray here. It can be adjusted by switching the buttons in the bottom, you can see. And it is fit for bike under 29 inches. You can see the strap here. You can push the button here and adjust it. Max loading is for the tire with under 4 inches. And you can see the strap and this part in colors. It is also customized. You can choose the colors in your favor. Here is the clamp, which has locks and the keys. It can secure your bike on the back carrier even when you are away. You can see here the clamp is also adjustable. Different with the formal one we introduced, the arm part is PP in plastic, but the same function also. Now let's see the lessons plan here. The trailer lights, which is E-mark certificated.
And it uses 13 pins.
And here you can put the lessons plan here and
adjust this button.
At last, let me introduce the tooth function here. You can see this is the handle for tooth, and you can push it by hand. But before push, we should hold this product very still and push it. It can tooth easily, and you can open the back door very easily. Then when you want to reset it, we should hold it and up. Finish. Now let's introduce the other product.
Now let us introduce you our another economic rail-mounted bike rail, TB009D3. And this one is also ISO certificated.
These three means it can max loading three bikes. Each bike max loading is 15 kgs. It is made of the aluminum alloy for the rails and the steel for the U-tube and the frames. The U-tube and the frames, you can see it is in gray, but we can make it in black and customize by customer's favorite color. Now let's see the turbo adapter here. It is patented. And you can see here has a handle which can help us install and remove from the turbo very easily without using any tools. And here you can see it is secured by a key and locks. The key can only remove by when the product is locked. Now we can see the rails here. The tire tray is adjustable. Now we can't remove it because we need the tools. You see, when you use tools, it can be removed very easily, and you can adjust it in your bike size. It can load up to 29 inch bike, and for the tire tray, it can use max tire width. Up to 2.5 inches. You can see the strap. It can adjustable also by push the button here. The color of the strap and the color of the clamp is customized also. You can pick the colors you like. The clamp here can secure the bike frame, and it is also adjustable. You can see, and the arm is made of PP plastic. Now let's see the lessons plan here. It has the trailer light with E mark, and it's 13 pins. And you can see here, we can put the lessons plan here and secure it with screw. Now let's see the tooth function here. It is tilt by hand when you push it, and it will tilt. But before tilt, you should hold the back carrier. Now let's push it, and you can open the back door very easily. When we reset it, like this. Okay. Let's go to the next products. The formal introduced towable rail mounted bike carrier is EU standard. If your target market is USA, you will want to know this product. This is a 2-inch hitch receiver. Our product name is HD3042.
It's heavy duty design as for 2 fat tire e-bike. Let's open it.
You can see each rail for max loading is 30 kgs for each fat bike. And the total max loading is 60 kgs.
It can fix the wheel for a bike wheel for max 4 inches. And this tire is
adjustable. You can push the button here and take off the tire very easily.
And the wheel holder is also adjustable. And it can fix the bike for max wheel base 1.25 meters.
And you can hold your bike by the rest of these arms. Very strong and safe.
And it's all steel material. And this one is black, but you can customize. And the surface, we use a powder coating treatment. It can effectively prevent the rust and the corrosion. It's also foldable. You can press this. So it can save the space.
Now let's go to the next product.
Now let us introduce you another rear mounted bike rear. It's suitable for 2-inch rear mount
toba. It will use the wrench to install on the toba. Use the wrench to secure it. Here is mainly made of the steel
part, and it's mated surface.
Yeah, and the rails are aluminum alloys. You can see here is adjustable clamps, yeah, for bike frames.
You can adjust for bike
switch the knobs. The arm is a PP. Here you can see the adjustable tire tray, which can use the fix the bike tire with up to 2.5 inch, and the strap is adjustable also. Yeah. It is foldable by switch the knobs here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And you can take off the U-tube here. And when you want to store it, you can take off the U-tube like this. It can be removed. Like this. And let's go back. Put it back. Now we can see the tilt function here. Take off the knobs here and then release the pin. And it can be hitting the tilt. And you can open the back door very easily when it is tilted. Now let's see the lesson plan. It is 7 pins trailer light with E-mark. And you can see the here it is the 7 pins. And you can put your license plate here and use this to secure the license plate. Now let's go to the next product. Now let me introduce our classic models of roof rack, which is the biggest quantity selling. This is our classic model of RB004. It has two parts, the aluminum alloy bars and the base part, plastic base part. It is mainly for the vehicles with raised rails and it is adjustable. It is fitted for almost raised rails and it can be adjusted so it can fit your cars very easily. The length is 120 cm. Also, we have 135 cm for your choosing. If you want other different sizes, it is also customized. It can up to 160 cm. You can see on the top, it has a PVC strap, which is keep the noise, wind noise. And it can be cut when you want to put the T-bolt inside, and it can fix most products like ski racks, roof bike carriers, and kayak racks. It is max loading 90 kgs, and it has ISO approved certification. We can see on the base part, it has locks. It can lock on your car and keep from stealing. You can see here, we have a special design of the caps. It has little hooks, small hooks here. It can keep the heads on the products very stably, and it will not easy to lose it. Now let's see the other popular model of RB005. Mostly are the same with RB004. You can see the PVC strips here also keep the window noise, and it have locks here, and it is also for raised rails in most sizes except the round rails. The head also have special design of the small hooks and keep it from losing. One different part with the RB004 is in the bottom, it is sealed by the aluminum. It means it will have lower window noise also. Let's see the next roof racks.
Now let me introduce you our hottest selling RB003 series. These three are quite similar. They are all ISO certificated and all max load for 90 kgs. But the different one is the roof bar. They are different shapes. This one called RB003A, and this one used the rectangular bar. And this one is steel material. And this one called RB003B, it's a rounded bar. And it's aluminum alloy material. Similarly, this one is also aluminum alloy material, but this one is anodynamic bar. RB003B and RB003C all has a strip on the top, so it has low noise when you are driving. But RB003C has a better performance, because this one is the aerodynamic bar. Also, the different one is here, the end cap. This one is the quick open end cap. So you don't need to remove the end cap. You can easily install this T-bolt directly. And these three types of roof bar all use the same foot. Let me show you. And the foot is plastic with a steel hook. And all this has a lock system, so it can safely protect your roof bars. And is changeable. This is a small hook for the flush side rails, and this is a big hook for the raised side rails.
If your cars are fixed point, no worry, we also have the model for you. This is for fixed point model, RB009 series. It's RB00C, and this is B, and this is A. So the difference is the bar. You can see RB009C is wind bar. It is a low noise, wind noise, and it is a quick open system on the cap. You can open it and change the PVC strip and cut it when you put in the T-bolt. And no need to open the whole caps. It has it has PVC strips on the aluminum alloy bars. Same with this one. RB009B is round bar. And RB009A is steel rectangular bars. This is the difference on the bars. Customer can buy the different models based on their favor. The length is 120 and 135. You can also customize the length up to 160. The max loading of these three bars are all 90 kgs. It is all ISO certificated. Now let's see the base part. I can get one here. Okay. Let's see the base part here. The screw for the fixed point have three sizes. As we know, most fixed points, the size is M6. We also have M8 and M5, can cover all 90%, 95% of the fixed point cars on market. This is M6 size. And you can see this base part here. As we know, the fixed point, they have little doors. And when the doors open, we can still instill our products on, because this special design can keep the door open here. Okay. It have lock system here to keep secure the roof rack on your back, on your car. Lock system here. Let me introduce our ski rack for you. In the winter, we will use the ski rack very frequently. You can see our ski rack, SC0012. This one length is 76 cm. It is ISO certificated. You can see it has locks here, keep the products in from stealing. Push the button here, and you can open it easily. The soft rubber here can work in low temperature environment. It is very important for the rubbers keep soft when the temperature is very low. It can work on minus 26 degrees without becoming harder. Max loading of this product is 6 pair of ski racks and 4 pair of snowboards, back to back steel. On the bottom, you can see it have a T-bolt. It can fix on the roof bars with PVC strip. If your roof bars have no PVC strip, no worry about it. It also can fix on the U-bolt. Okay, let's see the next product.
Now let me introduce you one of our roof bike rail, BC-001F. This one is made of aluminum alloy material, and it can fix the bike up to 29 inches. And this wheel holder is adjustable. You can adjust by the screwdriver. and it can fix the bike wheel time max 2.5 inches. And the strip is adjustable, so you can secure your bike. And this part is rubber, and it's quite soft, so it can protect your bike. Won't get scratched. It's also adjustable, so it can make sure your bike secure on this bike carrier. Also, here is a lock, so it can secure bike. And here is a button, you can switch it, so you can secure the bike carrier and the bike rack. And it can fix the U-bolt and this part, T-bolt, on your roof rack. This can make this bike rack can max load for 15 kgs and it's ISO certificated. Now let us introduce you one of our trunk bike carrier, BC004. This one is steel material and it uses powder coating treatment so it can effectively avoid the rust and the corrosion.
You can see this one is painted in black. It also can be customized for the color in silver. We also have the other version of material. It is aluminum. It's much lighter. It can be fold. It is foldable. When you not use it, you can fold it and it is very safe space. Okay. Max loading is 3 bikes. Each bike 15 kgs. Total is 45 kgs. You can see the TPR strap here. It can work in hot environment and cold environment. It can work from minus 20 degrees up to 65 degrees. And we instill these products onto the car by using the strip with the hook. It is a special design. Inside it is steel and outside it has
a layer of
soft plastic. It can protect our product, our cars without scratching. The hooks is can on cut and put on 6 points of this product. So it is called 6 point trunk back carrier.
And this part is used a softer
plastic
hook.
Also. It so is also special design. It is soft but strong. So it can also protect our car paint. Okay, thank you.